Well, hello, everyone. We are here at First Energy Stadium, where the Browns have just defeated the Titans 28-14. And, of course, everyone wants to know who the quarterback is going to be next week after this, including Fetty Chucks. He tweets at us, "I think the Browns win next week with McCown or Manziel. The defense will be just as good, and either quarterback will make just enough plays." Well, Mike Pettine has said he's not going to make a decision until Josh McCown is out of the concussion protocol, but I think Johnny made a case for himself today.
Yeah, I agree. It's hard to argue with the way he ended. Now, there was certainly a long stretch in the middle there where the offense wasn't doing a whole lot, but, you know, this is, to me, when you drafted Johnny Manziel, you pictured that game-winning play, that classic spin away from danger, throwing the ball downfield, hitting Travis Benjamin. I mean, that's a hell of a play for a young quarterback to make when it looked like things were starting to slip away a little bit.
Well, you know what? If he didn't already have so many fans in Cleveland, he gained a few thousand more today in First Energy Stadium with that Johnny football flair. Now, of course, again, there were two fumbles, but his teammates bailed him out on those. But you're right. This is the kind of thing that the Browns drafted him for. And he brought some excitement to the lakefront today. We'll see what happens.